สวัสดีครับ this is คุณขวัญใจ in our clip last time we show you that she prepared herself to go to court for the probate of the last will and testament of her unmarried husband or boyfriend. How old is your boyfriend? How old is your boyfriend?
76.
76, and you are 30 something?
38.
And so what? No problem. Okay, and she went to court, right? To court, and she make the testimony of the will that her boyfriend made for her. And now you got the order of the court. ได้รับคำสั่งศาลหรือยัง
Yes.
Oh, ได้ Okay. And so now you can have money in the bank account, right?
Yes. Everything.
And also the house. Okay.
Yes.
The house. Everything that is okay. And when you go to court, okay, she testify. Okay. And we prepare the guidance for you to testify in court. เราทำเป็นอะไรเป็นแนวทางคำเบิกความให้โอเค that is okay
yes
that is okay she is clever and her boyfriend like her husband would be very happy you know that because he try to push her everything to teach her and now you work as a broker right
agency
worker and everything and nowYou are single and you are, for how long you will be single?
9 months.
No, for how long you will be? You will be single already forever?
Yeah.
Really? Life, you know, you never know.
Yeah.
Life must go on. And thank you very much for sharing. Okay, and then you think that if you don't have the last will and testament, you cannot do anything, right? ถ้าไม่มีพินัยกรรมก็ทำอะไรไม่ได้เลยใช่ไหม
ใช่ค
่
ะ
โอเค yes she said cannot because okay when she had the last will we can contact the British embassy to have the letter to move his body out for the funeral and she went to court to for the probate of the will to appoint herself as the executor of asset and is it okay that it's not so difficultRight? Okay. And now, do you always make the merit tambun for him? Yeah. Oh, that's good. Okay. And he happy. Everyone is happy. That is one of the fairy tale in Pattaya. Bye bye. Thank you very much.